solitary waves aren't on the wall. See, they're just irregular waves. I guess because they're generally doing studies focused on water rather than structure.
Seems like a close breaking.